There are three versions of DriveWorks: Xpress, Solo, and Pro. In this video, we'll demonstrate how to download and install each version. As DriveWorks Xpress comes pre-installed with any SolidWorks license, you simply need to activate it by navigating to Tools, Xpress Products, and DriveWorks Xpress. If this is your first time launching DriveWorks Xpress on your current version of SolidWorks, you will need to activate the Xpress tool by following the on-screen instructions. Clicking the link takes you to mysolidworks.com, where you can enter your SolidWorks serial number to be given your DriveWorks Xpress product code. Use the code to activate DriveWorks Xpress and the tool will be set up to use. When it comes to DriveWorks Solo or DriveWorks Pro, you need to access the DriveWorks community to find the downloads. You'll first need to create an account if you haven't already done so. Then log in and navigate to Download Software and choose the product you'd like to download. If you don't have the required permissions on your account to access the downloads, then you'll need to email DriveWorks using the Contact Us button at the bottom of the page in order to request such permissions. If you have a SolidWorks subscription, then you can also email us via support@solidsolutions.co.uk and we can send you the download links directly. Once downloaded, installation is quick and straightforward. Simply run the executable file that you just downloaded to open the installer. Select Next, where you will then be greeted by the terms and conditions to read. After reading and accepting, hit Next. For DriveWorks Pro, you'll then be able to select which modules you'd like to install. For DriveWorks Solo, you'll bypass this step, as there's only one module to install. DriveWorks will then install. Finally, to use DriveWorks Solo or Pro, you need to enable the add-in within SolidWorks. If you are using Drive 3D in your forms, then you should also turn on the add-in for the DriveWorks 3D export. If you want to learn how to use DriveWorks more effectively, then book onto one of our DriveWorks training courses. And if you need help at any point in the installation process, then be sure to get in touch with our expert technical support team via the details on screen.